on that side. And he's sitting here like, we got over something. He don't owe us anything. Come on, somebody lift your hands in this house.
Yeah. Thank you.
No, put them together like you for real. I want you to put them together like a homemaker standing in this room.
And do it again. And the Lord will bless you. Sanctify the food. Blessed be one that prepared the food. Let it be nourishment for our